Some of the newest update to the CETP program, actually the CETP certification program, is the remaining current program, which is a program that provides refresher training and documents that refresher training to a candidate's transcript through the Industrial Training Services Learning Management System. Oh, NPGA and PERC have been working together on CETP for many, many years. One of the things that we've started doing is having the CETP Certification Committee and the Safety and Technical Training Working Group from PERC meet in conjunction. This gives us real consistency within the programs and helps keep everyone abreast of changes that are happening inside of both programs. Some of the questions that people have with refresher training is A, how do I get it? How's it delivered? And it's really delivered either online through our learning management system or available through PowerPoint. And then how do I document that? And one of the ways to document that is through the CETP certification remaining current program. It's critical to remain current just because it's always good to be refreshed on new programs, new codes, new regulations, and new technology. Also, NFPA 58 requires that every 3 years there's documented refresher training that's done. So the remaining current program gives you a way to document that training, and it keeps permanent records. It also reminds users when their refresher training is due. So all those things are real value adds for marketers when it comes to the refresher training remaining current program.